All right. Helmet on. I'm maybe a little too tall. Pace laps at Pittsburgh International Race Complex, aka Pit Race. Not nervous at all. Not nervous at all. Not nervous at all. Not nervous at all. All right, there's another person. Finish line thing, so we can get the track map in. Left of the cones. Stay left, stay left, stay left. Repeating things to myself. Different than all the people in the SUVs. Oh, and then turn rev match on. tight after that. You don't release out. You hold tight. And then you come here. I'm not touching these curves because they look way too fast. And then I guess I come to that cone that's knocked over. I missed a thing to wave at back there because I was looking at that. Then I wave at this person here as we're coming and doing this. This stand is empty, but I'm waving at the empty stand anyways. Stand number 14. Waving at stand 14. I don't know how slow this is going to be, and I don't want to go off into the grass and have a bad thing happen. We'll wave at 17, we turn in, we clip it here, I guess, and then stay tight. I don't know. I don't know if you stay tight or if you come. I don't know what's happening here. We'll wave at 18, and then we stay out here, and then we come close to this one here. 19, no one there, but we're going to wave anyways. Alright. And then the stand. And we wave at the empty stand. Alright, this isn't too scary. There's blind stuff, but it's... There will be flags being waved. So it won't be too scary. We'll wave at the person again. Right, maybe, I don't remember, but I'll wave at 14. empty 15. I don't know how wide the car is. We're staying off the grass, so I need to be careful and be cautious. Again, on an actual lap, we'll be clipping that, getting closer to that apex. I'm not going to touch any of these curves, because there's no point in touching any of these curves. Okay, the Trailblazer has dropped back. Oh, they're getting, like, video or something. There's 17, wave at them. Because the track is so tight and windy, it's not as big a deal as when you're at Mid Ohio and there's super big long straightaway and everything that you feel bad that you don't get close to. Finish line. close as I can, I guess. I don't know. Fun. Much faster, or pace laps that seemed much faster than the laps at Mid-Ohio, because we were going faster through the turns, I think. The straightaway speeds were probably about the same, but we were going much faster through the turns, and like a couple times actually like pushing the car, not pushing, but I don't know that a Tahoe would be easily doing it like what we did at Mid-Ohio. Now to get some water and go back to the next thing and hear what they gotta say. Nate's done for the day, and Tyler hasn't decided, last I know, if he's running today. So I might be the only one in the group that is running. I think we're back on driving on the correct side of the road. So we're going to go back over very slowly to our what I'm going to call pit box. Tyler, Alrighty. Pace lap's done. Next one will be faster and more dangerous. Yay.